see if I can make it to night 5.
Thank you. Yes, we did it, we did it, we did it. Yes.
Okay, so what we're supposed to do is focus on Freddy and the cameras. So like before, we just have to keep focusing on Freddy and the cameras and make sure he doesn't move. Because if we don't, he's going to sneak and kill us. Yeah. You're probably wondering why I was whispering. Well, the reason why I'm whispering is because, poor game, man. It takes prison off, so I just have to be quiet and make sure I don't make a sound. But yes, but when you're doing night 2 or night 1 or night 3 or night 4 or night 5, always do this quick. Light, camera, light, camera, light, camera, light, camera, light, camera. Just keep doing it all over again. Also, focus on which animatronic is getting closer. You have to pay attention to their sound effects in the background. If you hear Chica's in the kitchen, that means she's in the kitchen. If you hear that noise in the kitchen. So be aware and pay attention to the effects. And also, be aware of Freddy's demonic laughter. Well, at least we tried.